The Springfield Thunderbirds have announced the date and time for two rescheduled games. Last week's home game against the Utica Comets will now take place on Wednesday, February 9th. Puck drop, 7:05 at the Mass Mutual Center. The AHL had to postpone that game after Utica went into COVID-19 protocols. Tickets for the original game will be honored for the makeup game. The team also announcing that a road game against the Providence Bruins has been moved from Wednesday, March 9th to Friday, April 29th.